My beloved friends, it's a great joy to walk with Jesus, isn't it? I'm talking to you from the place where Jesus walked. I am in Israel right now. I am talking to you from the banks of River Jordan. It is a great joy to walk in the land where Jesus Christ walked, went about doing many miracles. It is a great privilege that God has given us the same experience of walking with Him just as His disciples who walked with Him. When you walk with Jesus, you should not be in a weary, you should not be anxious. He will take care of everything. Why should you fear? Why should you be anxious? Not just for a day or a day in a week, but you have a God who walks with you each and every day, so do not fear. In Proverbs chapter 3 verse 11, a wonderful message is given. My son, do not despise the chastening of the Lord, nor detest His correction. It is said sometimes God rebukes us and disciplines us. Do you know why? Because He is our Father. One side He comforts us like a mother, and on the other side He rebukes us, disciplines us like a father. A father rebukes his child when he does something wrong. Father beats and rebukes his child. Why? Just to correct him. Even in our life, sometimes God rebukes and beats us, and we must accept it. That is to correct us, to change our behavior, just to mold our life, to guide us to the right path from the bad path. He disciplines us and rebukes us. You should not be worried about that. We must accept it cheerfully, saying, He is my Father, and He has every right to discipline me. You must accept this. It is only for your good. God has rebuked me several times in my life. He has disciplined me. He has molded my life and helped me to get to the right path. Please don't think why God is tough on me. He loves you so much. God disciplines and corrects those He loves very much. Say thank you because Jesus loves me so much. That is why He is correcting me and rebuking me. Thank you so much for that. Jesus, how much love you have for me, Father. I thank you for punishing me. I thank you for loving me, rebuking me like a father. Please punish me. Please rebuke me. Please correct me if I am going in the wrong path. Don't stay calm. Rebuke me and correct me. I am submitting myself to you, Father. In the name of Jesus, I am happily submitting me for your punishments. Amen. Amen.